to the reach of my arm, the span of my hip, the stride of my step, the curl of my lips. I'm a woman, phenomenally, phenomenal woman. That's me. I walk into a room just as cool as you please. And to a man, the fellows dance or fall down on their knees. Then they swarm around me like a hive of honeybees. I say, it's the fire in my eyes and the flash of my teeth, the swing of my waist and the joy in my feet. I'm a woman, phenomenally, phenomenal woman, that's me. Men themselves have wondered what they see in me. They try so much, but they can't touch my inner misery. When I try to show them, they say they still can't see. I say, it's at the arch of my back, the sun of my smile, the right of my breast, the grace of my style. I'm a woman, phenomenally, phenomenal woman, that's me. Now you understand just why my head is not bowed. I don't shout or jump or bow, or have to talk real loud. When you see me passing, it's out to make you proud. I say, it's in the click of my heels, the bend of my hair, the palm of my hand, the need for my care. Cause I'm a woman, phenomenally, phenomenal woman, that's me.
That was beautiful, Brigitte. Can we give her another round of applause for Annalise and Annalise Brigitte? So, if you've doubted the power of a woman and the accomplishments of a woman and all that they do and how much they give back, I know that today we not only appreciate them more, but understand why we have so much more to do. And until we get fair and equal pay for our women, and until our women, when leaving home, feel safe, and we're returning home, feel safer, and until our young girls feel safe wherever they may go, we've got a lot more work to do. I am committed to all of you and our women, because you certainly deserve it and you've earned it. And I'm going to leave off and end it with a quote. I think women are foolish to pretend they are equal to men. They are far superior and always have been. Whatever you give a woman, she will make greater. If you give her a house, she will give you a home. If you give her groceries, she will give you a heart. If you give her a smile, she will give you her heart. She multiplies and enlarges whatever is given to her. So I warn you, if you give her any nonsense, be prepared to feel her wrath. God bless you. God bless you. I want to acknowledge, I gave an error earlier by introducing Nick Acavetta. Not only is he known from Sons of Italy, but he's a Supreme Court judge. If we can have the pastor for the benediction, please. And if I can have all the honorees up, please have a moment so we can take a picture with the honorees, please.